You are listening to Soft Valkyrie, a 2021 production of Richard Wagner's Die Walküre. Presented and commissioned by Holland Festival, in collaboration with Staatsoper Hannover and Dutch National Opera.
Soft Partner.
Starring Bryan the Mensah as Siegmund, Hayley Clark as Sieglinde, Attila Chihar as Hunding, Matthijs van der Woerd as Wotan, Claren McFadden as Brunhilde, Nadine Secunde as Freia, and as the Valkyries, Mercedes Arcuri, Clara Nadesdin, Veronica Rabeck, and Monica Valerovic. By Christian Karlstedt and David Kanega. Act 1, MIDI piano reduction, performed by Mark Evanstein. Acts 2 and 3, performed by Ernst Münneke. Synoptic text and dramaturgy by Laura Rowling. Production by Jasper Berben for Holland Festival, with special thanks to Jochem Valkenburg. Words and music by Richard Wagner, in an English translation by Frederick Jameson. Directed and arranged by David Kanega. Narrated by Stephen Fry.
The curtain rises. The inside of a dwelling place, an apartment built of wood, surrounds the stem of a great ash tree standing in the center. On the right, in the foreground, is the hearth. Behind it, the storeroom. At back, the great entrance door. On the left, at back, steps lead up to an inner room. Lower down, on the same side, a table with a broad bench behind it, fixed to the wall. Siegmund opens the entrance door from without and enters. He holds the latch in his hand and looks round the room. He appears exhausted with overexertion. His dress and appearance show that he is in flight. Seeing no one, he closes the door behind him, walks, as with the last efforts of an exhausted man, to the hearth, and there throws himself down on a rug of bearskin.
Whoever owns this hearth, here must I rest. me.
He sinks back and remains stretched out, motionless. Sieglinde enters from the inner chamber, thinking that her husband has returned. Her grave look shows surprise when she finds a stranger stretched on the hearth.
A stranger here? Why came he hither?
She comes nearer.
What man is this who lies on the hearth?
As Siegmund does not move, she comes still nearer and looks at him.
Worn and way-weary lies he there. Is it but a weariness, or is he sick?
She bends over him and listens. Suddenly, Siegmund raises his head.
Thirsty, I'm thirsty.
I bring thee water.
She quickly takes a drinking horn and goes out. And returns with the jug filled, offering it to Siegmund.
Drink to moisten thy lips, I have brought thee water. As thou didst wish.
Siegmund drinks and gives the horn back. As he signs his thanks with his head, his eyes fix themselves on her with growing interest.
This house and this wife call hunding owner. Stranger, take here thy rest, tarry till he return.
Where
weaponless am I, a wounded guest would I, husband make welcome.
Thy wounds now show to be straight.
Siegmund shapes himself and springs up quickly to a sitting position.
But slight a day, unworthy a word, still whole are my limbs and trustily knit, if but half so well as my arm. Shield and spear had availed me ne'er from foe had I fled. But in splinters were spear and shield, to horde or foemen harried me sore. By storm and stress spent was my force, but quicker than I from my foemen fled. My fitness from me darkness had sunk on my lids. Now laughs the sunlight anew.
Goes to the storeroom, fills a horn with mead, and offers it to Siegmund with friendly eagerness.
A quickening draught of honeyed mead mayst thou not scorn from me.
Let it first touch thy lips.
Sieglinde sips from the horn and gives it back. Siegmund takes a long draught while his gaze rests on her with growing warmth. Still gazing, he removes the horn from his lips and lets it sink slowly, while the expression of his features expresses strong emotion. Sighs deeply and gloomily lets his eyes sink to the ground.
Thou hast tended an ill-fated one. Ill-fated word I might turn from thee.
He stands up.
Good rest I found here in sweet repose. Now I'll be on my way.
He goes toward the back, and Sieglinde turns quickly around.
Who pursues thee that thou must fly?
Siegmund has stopped.
Ill fate pursues me. Ill fate o'ertakes me where'er I linger. To thee, wife, ne'er make it come. From thy house I fly.
He goes hastily to the door and lifts the latch.
Then bide thou here, ill fate, thou canst not bring there where ill fate has made it.
Siegmund, deeply moved, remained standing. He looks searchingly at Sieglinde, who casts down her eyes in shame and sadness. Siegmund returns.
He then shall find me.
He leans against the hearth. His eyes fix themselves with calm and steady sympathy on Sieglinde. She slowly raises her eyes again to his. They regard each other. During a long silence, with an expression of the deepest emotion, Sieglinde starts, listens, and hears Hunding, who is leading his horse to the stable outside. She goes quickly to the door and opens it.
You are listening to Holland Festivals 2021 production of Richard Wagner's The Valkyrie. What will happen when Hunding enters the room? Find out next week on Soft Valkyrie.